You contestants are already reaching for the buzzer. You want to win $1,000, and who can blame you?
In a toss-up.
And the category is before and after. And we'll get it started right now. Player two? Yeah, that's it. You've got yourself $1,000. Strong start. Dollar puzzle. Get ready. Place is the category. Van is all set, and here we go. Player one. You got it. Wow. Player one gets the 2,000. They'll spin first. Jim?
Jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot. And here's tonight's featured prize. Discover the allure of historic Scotland. Tour ancient castles and Viking ruins, or relax on the tranquil waters of Loch Ness. $9,500.
Event is the category. There's the puzzle, and here goes player one. Keep it going.
To collect the half.
Yes. Pick it up. Come on, big money.
This replay wedge will let.
Yes, there is an A. You've used up your free play, so this. Come on, big money. Good opportunity here. There is an S. Pick up that prize. Ooh, the bankrupt. Ah, you've lost your prizes, too. $900. No teeth. Good opportunity here. There is an R.
Yeah, woo!
Nope, next time. $450. Nope, sorry. $900. Nope, next time. There is an E. $900. No M. Big money. Ah, foiled again.
Aw.
You don't want that. Get out of there. Ah, player two, you got the bankrupt. $300. There is an L.
Woo!
You got it. The rest of the vowels are gone. $500. Yes. Could be trouble. Ooh, the bankrupt.
No.
Player one will be trying to solve the puzzle. You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two...
Proper name. That's our category this round. There's the puzzle, and here goes player two... $300. No, bad luck. Could be trouble. Ah, foiled again.
Oh.
Could be good for you. Oh, down to zero.
Oh.
Keep it going. Oh, man. I'm sorry. $600. Yes. $300. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. Big money. There's a chance to score big here. What a bet.
Yeah.
You could be trouble. Oh, down to zero. Trouble. Ah, foiled again.
Oh.
$900. Nope,
oh.
Sorry. $400. Sorry,
oh.
None of those. $500. 500. There are three to go. Yes, there is an N. Let's have your vowel. You got it. Pick it up. $450. Yes, there is an L. Let's have your vowel. Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there. Here we are, wheel. Oh, man. I'm sorry. $350. There is a D. $550. No F. Down. $450. Yes. $600. No, sorry. $600. Two of them.
Yeah.
$900. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. Keep it going. All right. Look at that. No W. $400. Sorry. All right, a vowel for player one. Yes, there is an O. Let's have your vowel, player one. There is a P. Player one is two of them. The rest of the vowels are gone. $450. There is a thief. We have run out of consonants. Let's have your solution then, player one. Yeah, that's it. Not only have you solved the puzzle, but you've taken the next step towards winning a brand new car. We'll take a break and come back after this. That's it! Nothing to it! You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two
proper name. That's our category this round. There's the puzzle, and here goes player two. $300. No, bad luck. Could be trouble. Ah, foiled again.
Whew. Oh.
This could be good for you. Oh, down to zero.
Oh.
Going. Oh man, I'm sorry. $600. Yes. $300. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Woo!
Come on, big money! There's a chance to score big here. What?
Yeah!
Trouble. Oh, down to zero.
Ooh.
Ooh, could be trouble. Ah, foiled again. $900.
Oh.
Nope, sorry. $400. Sorry,
oh.
None of those. $500. There are three to go.
Yeah!
$300. Yes, there is an N. Let's have your vowel. You got it. Pick it up. $450. Yes, there is an L. Let's have your vowel. Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there. Here we are, wheel. Oh, man. I'm sorry. $350. There is a B. $550. No F. $450. Yes. $600. No, sorry. $600. Two of them.
Yeah.
$900. What? There's none of those. Sorry. Keep it going. All right. Look at that. No W. $400. Sorry. All right, a vowel for player one. Yes, there is an O. Let's have your vowel, player one. There is a P. Player one is two of them. The rest of the vowels are gone. $450. There is a T. We have run out of consonants. Let's have your solution then, player one. Yeah, that's it. Not only have you solved the puzzle, but you've taken the next step towards winning a brand new car. We'll take a break and come back after this. Okay, everybody, place is the category for our next puzzle. Did I hear another sound? I did. It's a prize puzzle. That's always good news. Player three is all poised and ready to spin. This could be good for you. All right, look at that. Sorry, none of those. $800. 800.
What?
Again. Come on, big money. All right, look at that. Yes, there is an A. Free play is only good once, so this... could be trouble. Oh, man. I'm sorry. $900.
Nope,
sorry. Come on, big money. $550. Not in this puzzle, sorry. $300. You got it. $400. Yes. Very nice. Four of them.
Yeah.
$600. Yes. Player one is going to buy a box. There are two for both. Player one is going to buy a vowel. There is a few. All right, a vowel for you. There are two for those. Player one. Yes, there is an E. We are out of vowels. $500. Yes, there is an F. Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it. Yep, that's it. Let's not forget this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Jim? Player one?
You'll have plenty to see in Chicago. Hit up Navy Pier for fine dining and cruises of Lake Michigan. Then take in the breathtaking view from the top of the Willis Tower. $5,000.
Congratulations. You've won a prize and all that cash as well. We've still got a lot of stuff to give away. We'll spread it all around. Come on back. Okay, everybody. Third toss-up, $3,000. Things is our next category. And we'll get it started right now. Player one. Welcome to it. The winner of that toss-up was player one, and they're going to give that wheel a spin. Classic movies is the category. There's our puzzle, and here goes player one. $600. Yes, there is an N. $800. Sorry. $400. Yes. I think I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter, 15 seconds. To solve it, every consonant will be worth $1,000 plus... $400. And we start with you, player two. A letter, please. Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there. No money for the vowel, but you get 15 seconds. Player three. Not in this puzzle, sorry. Two of them. Okay, 15 seconds if you want to solve. Player two? Sorry. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. There is an L. 15 seconds. If you want to take a crack at that.
Yeah!
Player two? Not in this puzzle, sorry. There is an A. All right, no money for vowels, but they can be important, and you'll get 15 seconds. Player one. There must be some G. How many? Now you have 15 seconds to try to solve the puzzle if you wish. Player two. No, sorry. Sorry, none of those. You got it. The rest of the vowels are gone. Player two, there's no F. There is an M, and 15 seconds, starting now. Player three is going to try to solve the puzzle. There you go. Solved the last puzzle. Congratulations, player three. You ended up in second place, but with a very nice total there. Third place, but you still played quite well. Honey, spin that wheel. It looks like it stopped on this envelope. Okay. In the kitchen is our next category. R-S-T-L-N-E. Are there any of those up there, Vanna? Okay, we need three more consonants and one more vowel. you have. Okay, you've got 80 seconds to solve it. Work it out. What a win! Let's see what's in the envelope.
Your stock is rising with $50,000.